How strange of a situation, how bizarre from your perspective?
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely not something you see every day, but like I said, it was, you know, I feel bad for him. Like I said, he's trying to get me through.
And I know even aside from that, there's questions about his speed and just what kind of player he projects to be at the pro level. From your perspective, what kind of player do you think he will be?
I mean, you've seen that every Saturday, what kind of player he is. You know, what he does here, I don't know how big of an impact that'll have on it, but when he puts a helmet on his head, the kick can play for him.